I would just wail on it.
We've got a sign here.
No, I don't want to go.
I want to see him fall. He's escaping out of bounds. If his rope got cut and he was starting to float off in there, he'd be fucked. He would suffocate to death. Ah. It's like enough air for like, it's like a bubble basically.
Your ears pop, whatever.